energy that the Calgary Flames have.
Stretch pass to Rene Bourque, turning, high slot, a shot, the rebound, they score! Camilleri!
And this is why they got Mike Camilleri. He's strong on the puck, keeps his head down, and he knows how to find the back of the net. And this is something that Flames fans are hoping they see a lot of this year.
To Dustin Boyd, to Fanouf, shot, high, scores!
They send it back to the point. And then Camilleri going hard to the net. Of course, when he's going to the net, he's bringing a defenseman with him. It changed direction right as it was going towards Ellis. Nice feed, Boyd gets it through, and then it definitely hit
Mike Camilleri with the tip. Dion Phaneuf with the point shot.
I'll get there first. Camilleri to the front of the net. He scores! What a feed by Bourque.
Hustle, get position. As Bourque gets position on Ruslan Soleil. And Peter, you and I were talking off screen about Soleil. When you get into a quick game.
For Iginla, Bertuzzi hopped over his stick. Phaneuf a drive, he scores!
And he's drawn a lot of traffic, a lot of penalties against him. This one's just a bomb, just inside the post. Thomas is over there, screen developing up in front of him, and then the shot just inside the left post and in. But it all sets up by traffic. A lot of movement, a lot of players standing in front of Thomas.
Cross with the puck. Download him, Camilleri. He's going to walk. Camilleri trying to drive it in. Camilleri's there. Scores! Mike Camilleri in his 300th NHL game.
The blue line, they go down the corner as they walk out from in behind the net. Adrian Coyne comes all the way back out to try and help out Camilleri. He knows where he has to go. When you're in that tight against today's National Hockey League goaltender, you've got to go just underneath the bar. Coyne gets it back out front. And Camilleri, short side, top shelf.
For Lombardi with Iginla. Matthew Lombardi. Iginla scores. Camilleri against his former team.
LA is waiting for a line change. Can't make it. Throw the puck to the net and go to the net. Oh, what a nice play by Mike Camilleri. On the stick, off the stick. Just inside the post.
And the exchange with Lanco. Giordano down low looking. Goes to the front, scores. I think it will be Camilleri.
They get it down low, good rotating. Giordano's going to sneak in down from the left point position as they set up. And it goes off a sallow skate as he's trying to defend against Giordano. And
Damon Lanco on the ice is the extra attacker. Iginla, cross ice, Camilleri scores! Second of the night for Michael Camilleri.
And then they set things up. This is where they get very patient. A couple steps off the board, everybody's anticipating a shot. Very bad angle, pass all the way across, but Camilleri is right there, and this is why this guy is so dangerous. He gets into the open, he gets that stick on the ice, and he doesn't miss the net too often.
And what a pass from the captain. Excellent shift for this trio that's combined for both goals. Camilleri, he scores his first National League hat trick.
Too many Vancouver Canuck jerseys going all over the place. Jerome just picks it up here. Camilleri just set fire. No chance at all. Short side, in and out before you know it. Just getting the opposition running around defensively. Just set up too many openings.
Zone and does, makes a fine feed. Iginla for Camilleri. Scores! Michael Camilleri wins it in overtime with his 10th of the season.
Right up to the captain, Jerome Iginla, gets it to Camilleri. Looks everybody off, and then he just rifles that snapshot. As the defenseman's going down, creates a little bit of a screen for him, and I think that fooled Mason.
To Iginla, who has two already in the game. Camilleri, that's beautiful!
What is that, nice cross. And Mike Camilleri is able to get it in one motion and beat Chris Mason. Mason doesn't even have time to get up and across because Mike Camilleri doesn't stop it. If he stops it, the goaltender's got time. But Camilleri gets positioned so he can just one-time this. A hard pass from Iginla, bang, and it goes in. Camilleri, thank you very much.
From the Flames, two-on-one chance, three-on-one. Camilleri, Lombardi, hit. Pronger, back in front, Iginla, Rob scores! Camilleri, his 12th.
Rush staying in position. Puck comes across and they can't jam it by because Pronger stayed there. And then Jerome Iginla has a try. It goes through Giguere. What a save by Giguere on Jerome Iginla. But he has no idea where it is. And in it goes.
To get back as Aguinla's got the puck. Curling at the circle and across, Camilleri scores! What a play by Aguinla!
Is right on the goal crease, on the mouth of the crease, as Aguinla wheels around. Camilleri's gonna move from the point. Slides down to the low circle, and he one-times this pass from Aguinla.
Camilleri again, and a shot scores as he beats Sheldon Surrey in goal.
Tried to go through the crease for Camilleri, broken up. Now a coin, nice feed, Lanko! My goodness, did it go in? Yes, it is!
Joey McDonald almost gets this one, but almost doesn't count. Comes across and it hits him and goes in. Camilleri on the pass. That might have gone right through had it not hit Joey McDonald, but it hits him and goes across the line. But what a nice pass by Damon Lankel. Right through the crease.
A power play for the second time. Finuf Camilleri, he scores! Michael Camilleri, 16.
The Flames make them pay. Mike Camilleri, most accurate shooter. There's one of the targets. High glove side. Where's the bullseye? Ooh, right on the bullseye, Peter.
Camilleri delays. Nice move by Camilleri. His shot, he scores! What a goal by Michael Camilleri!
Mike Camilleri, little hesitation move. Opens himself up, and then he just beats Chris Mason. Look at that little move. Barrett Jackman is the one defenseman on St. Louis who usually doesn't get beat. And then Chris Mason doesn't look very good, but Camilleri surprises him. And you can see Mason sinking deep.
Adrian Acoin just belted and knocked Bob Cadell, and then the Flames have got their first goal. Mike Camilleri.
The captain goes right to the front. Look at Brizgalla. No chance to see that puck at all. Camilleri reads it well. Aguinla poses the screen. Great pinch by Acoin. Quick pass. And look at the captain on the doorstep. No chance whatsoever.
And up for the shot. Tip, they score.
What do the Flames do? They spread out the defense. A harmless looking shot finds its way past because of a great tip in front by Mike Camilleri. Just hand-eye positioning of Camilleri. Look at it on his backhand. Knocks it back towards the goaltender, and Brizgalov never even saw it.
Holder of Budaj. Camilleri, he scores! Number 20 of the year for Michael Camilleri.
Flat pass to Jerome Aguinla, and just a rocket. And he knows he's got to go upstairs. He's got to get it in the top half of the net. Budaj comes all the way across.
Camilleri into the zone. Cutting laterally, finds Acoin. Tip off the post, scores! Camilleri!
Penalty killer's on one side, so Camilleri's got room to gain the zone. In it goes, the shot, keep it simple, tip, and look at Mike Camilleri.
Aguinla breaks it up at the line. Here's Camilleri with a little room. Camilleri scores! It's this guy on fire, or what?
It in for Camilleri, who uses Jan Hayda as a screen and beats Steve Mason short side. Look at Hayda's trying to get out of the way, trying to block it, and
Lindy Ruff knew that season, Greg. This guy was a real player.
Miller drops it back, and again a misplay, and Camilleri robbed by Miller. Back at that score!
There's a shoot-in, put pressure on. Butler again, wayward with the puck. That's his second key turnover. Camilleri one chance, and on the second chance,
Camilleri in across the line for Aguinla. Aguinla waiting for the defense to change. Rink wide pass. Miller can't handle it. They score! Camilleri with a knuckleball makes it 4-2.
Movement again by the Calgary Flames. Watch Jerome Aguinla, known as a pure scorer. How about this cross-box feed board for the one-timer? That's an off-speed pitch, as you said. And Camilleri gets his second goal of the night. Miller's there. He's in position.
That wasn't a democracy in Pittsburgh either. So.
No.
Miller quick chance. Miller saved it. That score!
Camilleri with the hat-trick goal, but it's guys winning races, dominating on the cycle, and that's about as nice as you're going to see on a three-man cycle, eventually with Camilleri capitalizing off a poor rebound from Ryan Miller.
Steve Ott an opportunity to move it, but he's thumped by Aguinla. Good work by the captain. A couple of chances. Bertuzzi, he hit the goal post. Another
another chance. Aguila, Camilleri, he scores. It had to go, and it did.
Hamill's the big winger. He can't clear it. Then he takes possession of it offensively. Just starts to drive towards the net. And then Bertuzzi comes off, hits the post, turns around and fires, and it just continues to bang around until Camilleri, who moves away from the goal line, and gets a good shot.
Saric booms a shot through. They score! Michael Camilleri, his 27th of the season.
Over to Saric, a good hard shot. Allows enough traffic to get set up in front. Again, there's Jagr's in the right position, but he just wants to block it, and that's what he did.
Jerome's got a real edge in his game. Backhander scores, and it's Camilleri again.
To the point, the shot is stopped partway through. Camilleri just turns, a little bit of a quick backhand snapshot just inside the far post. Again, positioning is so important.
Aginla as Dvorsky lost his balance. Bertuzzi, what a play for Michael Camilleri.
Jerome Aginla down the boards to Bertuzzi. Referee, a little bit of interference, and then a super play by Bertuzzi. First of all, the fake to shot, and then against a very experienced defenseman, Sean O'Donnell.
Flames with six attackers, side of the net, they score! Mike Camilleri, extra attacker goal.
And Jerome Aginla just holds it, finds Mike Camilleri off to the side. That's not even a pass, that's a shot. Now that's how hard that pass is coming through there. Good hard one-timer, bounces off of Mason. You get a little bit lucky there. But I tell you what, everybody's looking for a shot from the captain. The extra man's on the ice. Good hard pass, slams off the back of Mason.
Nice touch pass, Conroy with Camilleri. Camilleri, he scores! Number 31 on the year.
Conroy goes wide. Over to Camilleri, and in it goes. Jerome Aginla with speed. Conroy throws it across. Camilleri takes his time and makes sure. He doesn't just slide it, and that's a goal scorer. You don't just slide it. You think you got an empty net. You make sure you get it up and over the goaltender.
Corner for Camilleri.
Camilleri by himself. Moss, Camilleri, he scores. Second of the night for Michael Camilleri.
Hey, here's the Minnesota turnover. Kim Johnson's got it. Brent Burns has it, turns it over. Camilleri to Moss, back to Camilleri. And in it goes. Jerome McGinley's there, but he doesn't touch it. Comes back to Camilleri.
Here's Jerome McGinley again. Down low, Camilleri, he scores! And there it is!
Just takes his time. Moss steps off to the side. Camilleri goes right to the slot, and there's just no mistake there. That's just a quick
front. You don't necessarily have the same players in the same line out for the power play. It gives more depth.
Camilleri in front scores! Mike Camilleri, a power play goal! And Calgary lead 1-0.
A little look off with the pass, traffic in front. And the Flames have themselves a lead.
This is his fifth attempt. Camilleri, yes he can!
He knows he's a shooter. He's the guy that's going to shoot the puck. So does Conklin. He goes for the first two fakes on shots.
Back to Jokinen. Moss in front, scores!
The key to this one-timer, Jerome Aginla has it in the corner. Goalie Jokinen, now Mike Camilleri faces the path, and he gets in position for the one-timer. He's down on one knee.
Here's Camilleri, loose in front, score! 3-0!
They changed places. You know, there's only so much you can say. I mean, he's got his feet pointed up the ice. He's guessing where the puck's going.
Start tomorrow night, but this is just a rest for your top goaltender. He's had a pretty good game.
Mike Camilleri.
And this pass will find its way out to Camilleri. The quick one-timer by Delorier. Great work down low by Jokinen to get it out to him. And the quick release of Camilleri.
Across the line, Camilleri waiting. A
backhand low, he scores! Can between the legs of Delorier. Watch here, he just hangs on, allows the screen to develop.
Now in Camilleri with the puck, aiming the shot, it scores! Oh! And he picked the top shelf.
Camilleri knows he's cutting across diagonally, and he holds the puck, drags it across his body. And the goaltender, Delorier, can't follow that movement. This is a highly skilled play to be able to draw the puck across you.
And it's a play. Here's a two-on-one. Lanko away with Camilleri across. Camilleri scores! Michael
2-on-1. No forward support. Boland and Barker pinch. What a great feed. Lanco, Camilleri, Roof Daddy, 2-1. And here's Camilleri. These guys that know how to score, they're like praying guys. They just say, I'm praying to get the puck. Get it to me. I won't miss. Camilleri, he doesn't miss.